Get some sleep.
We've worked together for 2 years, and, you know, I have no idea where you live.
Well, just as well we kept it that way, Tony.
Right.
You're a prince, Ducky.
Ducky. Nice.
Do you people find me boring?
No.
Of course not.
For months, I want that terrorist on my table just for all. Dragging a red herring along the ground on a piece of string to leave a trail of scent for the dogs to follow. Oh. You cannot leave autopsy. It's negative pressure, so... It's a 120 decibel blast. One good blow of this, and your attacker's eardrums are shut.
Thank you, Ducky.
Filipino. In Tagalog, it means rice paddy dyke.
Explosive, Doctor.
I just told you I was young and foolish. Haven't you been listening?
I don't know him.
Clean it.
Oh. Nice work, Palmer.
No, it wasn't me, Tony. Dr. Mallard chased him for 3 blocks.
Oh, please. It's not that impressive. It's not as if they were real ninjas. Why is there no Jason?
I just told you, I don't know.
And I just gave you a clue to the answer. I'm all right, Jethro. It's just a defensive wound.
It's because in 1791, capital J so closely resembled capital I. So... they couldn't have both. They're just trying to keep people from getting lost.
I'm a tell Agent Gibbs he can send in the 18.
Why is there an 18, Doctor?
Isn't there?
Go for it, Doc.
A terrified Janet Lee and the inability to enter the shower for several weeks. It's a reference to the film Psycho.
Yeah, feel better now?
Yeah.
It's a myth about the mutes.
Wait, is this a date?
No, it's just a cocktail, Timothy.
Oh, cocktails.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a waste of time. In my experience, the dead are dead.
And what experience would that be? It's imperative that no one touch any of the deceased until I What I need is to feel useful again. What I don't need is anyone's charity.
Dr. Mallard.
Not that I don't appreciate your misguided efforts, Mr. Palmer. But I must take my leave. As for my return, I believe I have some serious thinking to do.
We have to return him. We have to return him right now.
It's a corpse, Mr. Palmer, not a wedding present.
When Agent Gibbs finds out that you exhumed a body,
we found out.
Agent Gibbs said,
I'm cleared for duty.
Wait, I need a moment to catch my breath.
We don't have a moment, Mr. Palmer.
Have you been hitting the gym or something?
A cardio rehab. We can talk about that later.
This is my key.
I'll be taking it.
You've been played. He's right, Caesar. This is no place for you. It's a time for mourning. People who love and admire you have matters well in hand.
I have matters in hand, Ducky.